A third arrest has been made in a Hamilton murder that happened earlier this year. 53-year-old Robert Barberstock was found dead inside a home near Sanford and Acorn Street following a shooting on March 24th. 33-year-old Justin Barberstock has now been charged with manslaughter. Hamilton police are looking for a fourth suspect in that murder.